So I wouldn't say that we are like heavy metal, dangerous music. I would actually say it's the opposite. 70s record that got put on and you're like, yeah, I love this record. For some reason, you're like, well, it kind of makes me feel like I'm at home. There are a lot of incredible women in this industry. So I think being a woman and being a part of that is amazing. Incredible women brewing beer and running businesses and owning businesses and running sales teams and doing all the marketing. And, you know, we have 50% women that work here. And so yeah, it's fun to be a part of that. On the flip side of that, I think starting a brewery is the most horrendous thing I've ever done. I think it aged us probably an extra 5 years, if not more. And there was just no let up. We ran out of money, and we took out like 6 personal credit cards. Yeah, it was terrible. So it feels good to be here now and like have that be part of the past. The more diversity of thought that you have in a business, especially a small business, the better off you are.